Okay.
Hi, Dr. Jacobs.
This is Chris Marlin over at JT Marlin.
Marlin?
Right, he's my father.
He's my mother.
So my associate tells me you're interested in one of our stocks.
Your wife's not great.
I will call her back. MSC sounds like it might be interesting.
Might be. Might be doesn't sell stock at the rate MSC is going for,
Dr. Jacobs. We're talking very high volume here. Well, I still have to run it by my people.
That's great, Doc, if you want to miss yet another opportunity here and watch your colleagues get rich doing clinical trials.
Then don't buy a share and hang up the phone. Well, hold on a second now. I didn't say that. I just want to talk about it some more.
Honestly, Doc, I don't have the time.
This stock is blowing up right now.
The whole firm's going nuts. Hold on. Let me open up the door to my office. See that, Doc? That's my trading floor. Now I have a million calls to make to a million other doctors who are already in the know.
I can't walk you through this right now.
I'm sorry.
Okay, let's do this.
Now, since you're a new account, I cannot go any higher than 2,000 shares. I'm sorry.
2,000?
Are you nuts? That is way beyond what I was thinking.
2,000?
Jesus! Listen, I'm curious. Why can't you
sell me any more than that?
Well, we like to establish a relationship with our clients on something small
before we get to the more serious trades. Let me show you several percentage points
on this small trade, and then we'll talk about doing future business.
That sounds good. Give me the 2,000 shares.
Done.
Yeah. You sure you can't do any better on this one?
I'm sorry,
Dr. Jacobs. I can. I'm sorry.
Oh, all right, we'll start with this trade then.
Great. I promise we'll swing for the fences on the next one.
Do you want that confirmation sent
to your office or your mansion?
Ah, very funny, Mr. Marlin.
Let me put my secretary on, and she'll take down your info. It was a pleasure doing business with you. Done and done.